So, the target's in this castle, huh? Complete with facilities for getting medieval, no less. I can't decide whether that's really cool or really perverse. Maybe both.
Mayor Boris is quite the real estate mogul. He had that castle brought over from Austria and renovated it to be a hotel. It was supposed to be open this Christmas. They were holding a private opening ceremony for A-listers the day the Death Watchers hit. The paparazzi were literally foaming at the mouth outside.
But the mayor wasn't there?
Oh, the hotel was his daughter Naomi's baby. She was the one throwing the party.
She's still alive.
I'm tapping into the same circuit the Death Watchers are using to run their game. Everyone but the rich and famous seem to be forced into playing, but I'm not sure why. Maybe they struck some kind of deal with game control?
You think? Wouldn't there have been some communication with the mayor?
Probably.
I guess we'll know for sure when I get her.
Hello, pimps, players, and pain purveyors. How's everybody doing out there? I don't give a fuck. Sorry to interrupt the mayhem, but there's a very special person I'd like to introduce to you all. That's right, motherfuckers. It's your motherfucker, Jack Kamen, in this bitch. This motherfucker is a bounty hunter with the Chasers. During the day, he tracks down missing children and dangerous criminals for fun and profit. But when it comes time to chill, Jack just likes to smoke motherfuckers and kill cigars. But for all you motherfuckers that already know him, I guess I don't need to tell you that. Cause you're all dead? Oh, shit! Hell yeah, Jack is one tough cookie, ex-Marine Special Ops and expert in all forms of kicking that ass. In other words, just what we're looking for here at the Death Watch Games. But there's only one problem. Jack's not here to play the game. No, this motherfucker's chasing tail.
Hey, Naomi, it's you.
Naomi Ann Boris. This fine motherfucker, as you all know, is the daughter of Varrigan City's emperor. Mayor Boris. Jack's here at the mayor's request to rescue his daughter. Oh, ain't that shit sweet?
You know what the problem with fame is?
Jack, look out.
Groupies.
How much should we put on him?
1 million. And change the money line for the audience to minus 200 on the contestants, plus 300 on Jack.
$1 million motherfucking dollars to the one who bags Jack. Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
A bounty on a bounty hunter? Clever.
Carved cadavers, violent vivisections, and just plain crazy science gone wrong.
Science!
That's what's hidden behind the blood-spattered walls of the castle's monstrous laboratory. Anyone dumb enough to wander into this basement butcher shop unprepared is likely to wind up with an electrode up his ass and 6 pig tits grafted to his back.
7 pig tits, they sewed one on my stomach too.
Dude,
Jack's held the world record for
his head for the past 3 years, as well as consecutive young tendrils extracted from babies, gallons of plasma spattered in 10 minutes of blood-curdling screams elicited from several throats.
He's also a record holder in the 100-meter slap.
I did not know that. What's amazing to me is the candles are still lit.
This guy's not called the Drill Man because he likes to patch and spackle.
Yeah, he loves making holes in things. Lots and lots of holes.
I'm on a death watch and it ain't gonna stop. Your neck will snap and your back will pop. Your rocks like you're ready to roll. Shoot a block that you're heavy and cold. If you want me, you end it with the quick man. You're already infected with the sick man. You can't take no more. You want your brain out of the blood to make you shake no more. Come on, Jack, I know you're better than that. I know where you keep your enemies at.
Never send a statue to do a man's work. Have you actually ever said that before?
Oh, no, no, no.
something like this before?
No.
You never tried to cut your wrist before?
No.
You never thought you would be dead? All we got you is only a way to go. To the hardest. So get it up and get it started.
Attack causes the zombies. You know what they say? A rolling zombie gets used no box. Aren't they already kind of bossy? That's what I gathered.
Put some rubber look on your face.
That Gillespie reminds me of a sale at an auto shop. All parts, half off!
Come on, Death Watch. You make no stops. Your neck will snap. Your back will pop. Your rocks will be ready to roll. Shoot the rock at your head will be cold. If you want to, you can get it. You're ready to get this.
Before my
eyes, I know what I call you now.
Thank you.
got fun in a barrel of mud. If you think about it, this barrel of fungus wouldn't be fun at all. They'd be all claustrophobic, and covered with monkey shit, and they'd probably tear your fucking head off. Like I said, fine. Jack's got a problem here. These assholes can't eat me. I wish my ass was bad. How is this relevant?
I got soldiers looking for you, hunting for you.
If Jack Jack's one of the jerks on that hook, he'll get a big surprise.
Sure, it'll be surprising for the jerk, Jack Brooks.
Now, we all know how much people nowadays love to ask for seconds, the greedy motherfuckers. So that's why we giving you an extra big helping hand of what you require and desire. Pips, players, and pain purveyors, give it up for the Death Press 2222.
Hey, Jack, remember all that fun stuff that you did in Death Press 1? Well, Death Press 2 is up and running.
Yeah, go fuck up some punks and earn some points. That's cool.
More like purple.
And Death Press is on down the ravine.
You know what they say, a rolling zombie gathers no moss.
Well, aren't they already kind of moss?
That's what I gather.
Jack's gotta get those goons under that monster's mitt if he wants to score points.
Hell yeah, there's a sequel, bitch. How y'all tricks doing? It's me, baby. The Black Baron. Stop staring. Now, the rules to this one are easy, with a capital E-Z. When the big hand is out and looking for action, toss a G in there and let it squeeze the pimp juice out of him. And when the hand goes away, you never know where it's gonna come back out to play. So stay on your toes, players. Oh! Ah! Oh, shit. Shit.
So the deal here is for Jack to grab as many assholes as he can and toss them over to that big bitch slapping monster paw.
Exacto mundo.
And in the bonus time, the handle go crazy and auto smack the zombies in the red page.
Gotta hand it to you. You made that.
Like the postman there.
Special deliveries.
Wow, Jack the experiment of that coordinates.
Or in this case, better victim big monster hand coordination.
Shake hands, motherfucker. Myself?
Take care when you're traveling. I'll catch a sideline through the face just like a javelin. Ten pounds on the hill. Ten balls are a mother of it in that world.
Oh, nice slice!
get those happy pills.
No, they're over the counter. Once the counter goes over a certain amount of kids, you can get a happy pill.
You know what they say, a rolling jump. There's no balls. Aren't they already?
That's what I got on
Oh, yeah! Bang! I remember you fighting this guy in the 07 games. He had his arm so far up your ass that you looked like an adorable hand puppet.
Yeah, well, they took the toughest chunks off a bunch of dead fighters and stitched them together to make this electric motherfucker. Yeah, he's dumb as a box full of blondes, but stronger than shit with a punch that'll zap the ass off you. Clumsy fucker, though.
Zack can take him if he fights smart and fast.
Smash!
Moron, what's up?
letdown, like Jack was just sort of phoning it in.
Totally phoning it in. His fans deserve more.
Yeah.